a big expense for any new parents. We are talking about diapers. A local mom and a money-saving blogger shared the best ways to save with KMBC9's Jana Corey.
We are in Raymore here with the Penny Pinchin Mom, and we're talking about saving money on these diapers. And what parent doesn't want to save money on diapers? They get so expensive, you just throw them out, of course. And Tracy Phobes is back with us. You have some great advice here. Parents are always asking you about this one.
They sure are. My simplest tip for saving money on diapers is always calculate your cost per diaper. So you might look at buying two smaller packages and using two coupons, and you might pay less per diaper to buy two smaller ones than to buy one giant pack. So always do the math.
Always do the math. We've got a drawer full of some of the diapers here. Now, one of the questions as well is diapers.com versus going into the store if you get a rebate. That I know a lot of my friends and I talk about.
Yeah, there are a lot of online deals that you can find. My personal favorite is actually Amazon Mom. When you sign up there, you do pay an annual subscription fee, just like you do for Prime. But the bonus is you save 20% on all of your diapers and wipes. Plus, you set up an automated delivery, so every month they'll bring you your diapers, and they'll just keep bringing that to you. So you're not fighting with your kid in the store, running home from work, you're out of diapers.
It's just lugging a huge box of diapers as well. I've never been there before. That's never been. And you said free shipping.
And free shipping. That's the best part, free shipping.
All right. Good advice. As always, Tracy, we appreciate it. We're going to link you to her blog and her site at our website right now if you want more great money-saving tips. That's at KMBC.com. From Raymore, I'm Jana Corey. Back to you in the studio.